Hello, everyone. Can I vent? Okay, I do this from time to time. I don't do it a lot, but sometimes things just get on my nerves or get in my head or get on my mind, and I think about it and think about it, and I just can't get it out of my head. So I have to say it out loud. I have to vocalize, verbalize to get off my chest. I know it won't do any good, but I just have to say this. So, if any of you have some cheese, you might want to go get it because I'm going to do a lot of whining, all right? But at the same time, I'm trying to keep it light, folks. I'm trying to look at the positive side of it, if there is one. If any of you know where I can find these parts, please let me know. Please let me know. If you have any, I don't know, if you know where there's any old 1991 Cadillac Seville's that I can go and just pull parts off of it somewhere. And if you're close to Georgia, okay, I don't want to go way out somewhere looking for this stuff. But I'm getting to that point because I'm getting desperate. Okay. When I started looking for a fuel pump, Let me say this first. Okay, and I always make this disclaimer so no one gets confused and so no one thinks I'm misleading them. I'm no mechanic. I know something about maintenance of vehicles. I can do minor repair work on vehicles, okay, but I'm no mechanic. And the only thing that gets me through a lot of mechanical work on cars is Google, YouTube, and a manual, all right? Now, when I started working on my Seville many months ago, maybe 8, 9, 10 months ago, I've lost track. I started looking for a fuel pump. Okay, at the time, I did not know there was like a fuel pump assembly, a fuel pump hanger. So if I use the term fuel pump, I may be referring to the whole entire thing, okay? The hanger, the assembly, all of it. So just keep that in mind so I don't want to confuse anyone. All right, here's the deal, folks. Again, when I started looking for this fuel pump many months ago, I encountered this same problem. My car's an 81. I found fuel pumps for 1990. I found a fuel pump for a 1992. I mean, whatever vehicle. It could have been a Oldsmobile, a Buick, or a Cadillac. I found fuel pumps for those vehicles, but the 1991, they skipped it. And I'm confounded. I'm confused, perplexed. I don't understand that. Can someone explain that part to me, please? Why is it? Only logical reason I can come up with is because the 91 was the last year of I forget which generation that Seville was. Can't remember. But anyway, I know that the 91 was the last year they made that model. Then they switched it over to that other model. They changed it. I don't even know anything about that car. So I'm thinking maybe because that was the last year for that model, they say, okay, we're not going to make a lot of parts for this thing because it's the last one. And I've encountered the same problem with the VAT key for this car. I'm trying to find a backup ignition key for my car, and through a lot of research I found out that my key requires VAT number 10. And wouldn't you know it, VAT key number 10 is rare. And that's according to this key seller down in Florida that I was communicating with. He told me this. I mean, there's VAT key 1 through, I think they made 15. There's VAT key 1 through 9 and 11 through 15 all day long, all over the internet. But 10, I have not come across a VAT key 10. I don't understand it. If you know this, please, just to put my mind at ease, please let me know. Maybe I can sleep peacefully tonight, not worrying about this stuff. Well, I don't worry about it, but it just irritates me and bothers me to no end. Okay, so back to the fuel pump situation. I should have expected this because just a couple of days ago I started looking for a fuel pump again, and for some reason I'm thinking in my mind that okay, well maybe there's some out there somewhere now. Nope, none, folks. You can see what's on your screen, and I apologize for the boring picture you have to look at here. I wish I had some pretty beautiful cars to show you, but I don't. This is a pretty dry subject, so let's just keep it that way. But this is another question I have. Does the 91 Buick or the 91 Oldsmobile have the same fuel pump as the 91 Seville? Can someone answer that for me? And I will be going on to a Facebook Cadillac group. I joined it months ago. I haven't really participated, but I'm about to be. I really don't like joining those groups, but I'm getting desperate. I have to. So I'm going to be going on to that group and asking the same question because I have got to find this thing before my car stops running. In case you don't know, what I did was when I put the fuel pump back together months ago, I reused a lot of old parts. And I think the only new part was the fuel pump itself and some of the little bits and pieces that comes with that fuel pump. The other parts are old. We're talking about 33-year-old parts, folks. If you have ever opened up a fuel tank and took the fuel pump out, you know what I'm talking about. The condition, there's rust in there. There's the little, I don't know, is it, I don't know, them little black pieces, some type of foam type material, rubber pieces, wires, a lot of that stuff is corroding, drying out, just and that fuel just eats it up after a while. So it's not gonna be long before that stuff fails completely and my car is gonna be stuck somewhere on the side of the road. I'm trying to avoid that. So if you've ever taken one of these out, you know what I'm talking about. It's a mess. So right now I'm looking again. I guess I just like beating my head up against the wall because I'm running into the same thing and I just keep looking and keep looking. I've checked every possible website I can think of. I've called auto parts stores and I have found one Seville. I don't understand this. I have found one 19, I think a 1989 Seville. Was it 89? I'm not sure. It could have been 89 or 90 or 91. I found one of them in Atlanta. Atlanta's a couple of hours away from me. So, but I'm thinking about going up there if I can confirm that the car is still there at this junkyard. Well, it's, you know, they call them pull aparts. Now, you go and pull your part. It's at one of those places. If I can confirm that that car is still there and that the fuel tank is still in the car, or rather the fuel pump, I'm thinking about making a trip up there just to try, just to take the get that fuel pump, see what condition it's in. But I don't know if the fuel pump from the 80, what was it, 86 Seville, I don't know if the fuel pump from the 86 to the 1990 Seville, if that's the same fuel pump as a 1991 Seville. So if anyone can answer that question for me, I would appreciate it. All right, so folks, that's it. I'm done crying and complaining about this. Let me get back at it and look around for this part. I've got to find this. All right, now I do have one final question and I will let y'all go. Is it possible to take a fuel tank, the fuel assembly and all associated parts, is it possible to take that from a newer model? Well, not necessarily take it, but buy it new and install it in my 1981 Cadillac. Okay, now let me try to explain what I'm asking here. Let's say, for example, I get online and go to, what is it, Rock Auto, and I look at the fuel tank, fuel assembly, and all associated parts for a 2015 15 Ford. Okay, Ford. I don't know what a Ford car is on the road these days. Ford car. Okay, whatever Ford car. I look at a parts for the Ford car and order all of those parts. Is it possible to install that on my 91 Seville? And I understand there will be some fabricating and other stuff going on, and I wouldn't try to do it myself. I'd get a mechanic, someone who knows about this stuff. Is it possible to install that on my car and it would work? With the understanding that I do get a fuel tank that will fit. I understand that part right there. I can't just get some big fuel tank that won't fit. I understand I have to get one that fits, but will all the other electronic parts and all that stuff, will it work? I really need an answer to that. So, because that's what I'm looking at now, or what I'm thinking about. If I can't get this fuel pump, I want to start looking at the fuel pump assembly and tank from another car.